And then you drink water, but like, God, it's fucking awful. Alright, so. Let me check the fucking shit. This fucking sucks, that's all. Ugh. I have a Dwarven statue times three. Maybe they'll sell. No one else is busy. Alright, we've officially hit the $150,000 mark. Sweet. We're wealthy. Alright, so before I start this, I have to wait. I don't want to start the Elysian Court because Blackwall won't be there, I don't think. So I'm gonna have to take Blackwall shit off again. God damn it, Blackwall, why you gotta be so racist? You gotta be so rude. Let's get out of here. Where is Skyhold? I can't get it No, I was that they appreciate that. There's my face. I edited it. It came off wrong. Yo, somebody get me fucking Skittles, man. go for some Skittles. Alright, Black Wall. Let me make sure it's all off him real quick and we'll start. I don't want to, like, do anything yet. Inventory. Let me make sure Blackwall's clean. Is he clean? Alright. Looks like he's clean. Yep, he's clean. Let me go to Twitch real quick. I'd like to be in my Twitch account for a little bit. I want to watch some Destiny streams maybe. Oh, let's turn it up. Let's rock it out.
We have the house to ourselves! Fuck yeah, look at that surround sound, baby.
Your dwarven friend, Master Tetras, for one. I understand he spent much of the last few years in Kirkwall. And of course, there is the Devinta Ambassador. Enjoy time with them while you can, Worship. I doubt you will have a chance once the Exalted Council is underway.
Thank you, Mother Giselle.
Your Worship, a final question, if I may. This Exalted Council, the world would have the Inquisition disbanded. Or lays his powers as another feather in a chevalier's helmet. What do you wish to do with the Inquisition? The Inquisition still has work to do. We can't let someone's fear push us into disbanding. Then I wish you luck in the negotiations to come. Make a watch over you, Inquisitor. I will not keep you any longer.
Alright. Let's go check the shop. I'm afraid if we take Sarah as our other companion, that she could possibly backstab us. So we're gonna wait for that one. We'll talk to Iron Bull real quick.
Worship, I'm glad you're here. Listen, I need you to keep the chief distracted while we sneak this dragon skull through the room behind him.
I'm looking forward to seeing where this goes.
It's his birthday. Oh, see what I can do, Crit. Alright, here he comes. Just keep on talking. He loves talking. Hey, boss.
Good to see you.
The council may affect Lyrium. You'd make a good Tempest.
You almost fight like a Tempest. Do you ever want to just break a flask over yourself and kill things? No. Well, no more than usual.